that's the whole Greek alphabet, Billy.
Wow, Mr. Waters, how do you know so much about Greece?
Well, that's a long story, Billy.
But I love long stories.
All right, I give up.
Oh, yes.
Well, it began a long time ago, Billy, when I was just about your age, your age.
Walking to school today, and I'm gonna learn some new things. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum.
What is this strange object?
What the hell is this?
Andy, get out here right now. I found something really weird.
Hey. Hey, Eric.
Hey, Andy.
What's so weird?
Well, I found this weird object.
What is it?
I don't know. I found it on your lawn.
Oh, it's probably just some garbage.
Really, kids?
Well, we should probably hurry up because we're gonna be late.
Wait, I think I know exactly who we have to go to. So, what is it, Miss Hillman?
Well, I'm not exactly sure. Where did you say you found it again?
Potato Andy's house.
Oh, well, yeah, but I don't know how it got there.
Wait, what's this?
What?
No, it means I'll be rich. This is mine now.
But I found it.
Doesn't matter. It's mine. The only way you'll get this back is to tear it from my dead fingers.
Oh, my glasses. My glasses.
Andy, what just happened?
I think that we just went back in time.
What's your name, Andy? Where's Miss Hillman?
Well, if she's not here, well, that must mean that she's lost in time. Oh.
Good, this means no one can take our ancient artifact. Where is it?
I think that's what's left of it.
Now we can't be rich! Ecclesia? What's an ecclesia?
Ecclesia is a government, ecclesia, and we live with it. Ecclesia is a government, ecclesia, and we live with it.
Ever seen an ecclesia get down, boys?
Once I forgot to go to the ecclesia, and then I paid a mighty big fine, and I didn't get to vote with my team.
There's 10 different teams,
just a hint.
We're all democratic as we see.
As we see, we
did. We all get to
vote. I am one of those who sets the agenda. I'm a part of the pool. Only 500 a month are for that to teach the whole bunch how cool.
Ecclesia, it's our government, ecclesia, and we live with it. Ecclesia, it's our government, ecclesia, and we live with it. Ecclesia, it's our government, ecclesia, and we live with it. Ecclesia, it's our government, ecclesia, and we live with it. Ecclesia, it's our government, ecclesia.
There was me.
I thought it was fun and festive.
Andy, I just don't get how we're gonna get home. I don't like trees.
Yeah, I know. The time machine would have been our only chance.
What is that loser doing? Looks like he's playing jacks or marbles.
I think it is jacks, but with bones. You see, they're throwing the knuckle bones that they've collected, and are throwing them. Each side is a different number of points.
Damn it. But that just sounds lame, Andy. Why aren't they using jacks, like new ones?
Well, because they haven't been invented yet.
Pi, Pythagoras, Souvlaki, Beta, Ira, Alpha. I'm just strumming my lyre, my Greek lyre.
Where's he?
Well, hello. I do not recognize you. Are they travelers?
Yeah, actually.
I just saw these strange-looking strangers walking about, and I wondered, are they the travelers?
No, not really. I mean, we're trying to find our way back to the 21st century, because we got a time machine that brought us here. I guess if I am looking for someone, probably a philosopher of some sort, someone with the love for wisdom.
Well, this is your lucky day.
Why?
I have just left class with one of the wisest men around these parts. A great mathematician, philosopher, writer, rhetorician. Plato! Plato!
Where is he?
Yeah, where is he?
There is where you shall find him. My name is Aristotle. I'm a man famous for being fascinated with metaphysics and mathematics and philosophy, and who knows, maybe one day I'll become a great teacher and...
Yeah, whatever. You have fun, Aristotle.
No.
Farewell, strange ones. Remember, maybe one day I'll be the father of classical taxonomy or the teacher of a great ruler. Remember my name always. Aristotle! 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 Aristotle!
So this is where this guy is.
Looks like it.
Okay, it's going.
No! I didn't see you there. Would you like me to sign a copy of my book, The Republic?
Not really, but wait, did you say The Republic? Well, that sounds familiar. Isn't that your idea of a utopia?
Utopia? What's that?
Well, Andy, it's an imagined place or state where everything is perfect.
Yes, my idea of a great society is when philosopher kings get to run the government.
Well, isn't that a little sexist, Mr. Plato?
What do you mean?
We're just saying, it's not fair if only men can run the world. Women should be able to run the government as well.
Hey, that's a good idea. Getting rid of sexism, and all of us joining together and run the government? I like that. I like that a lot. I'm going to put that in my book.
Well, whatever, you're wise, right? That's exactly the kind of person we need. Someone with a lot of knowledge who can help us out.
I am quite wise.
Go on, tell me what you need.
Okay, are you ready for this, Mr. Plato? We're from the future.
Wait,
this is so strange. The future, you say?
You don't believe us, do you?
Oh, no. On the contrary, I very much believe you. This is such great timing. It's incredible. For the past 20 years, I've been building something. Something that will change history. Forever. Forever!
Well, what is it?
Well, you must know how much I love logic and mathematics. Look, I have something.
Hey Andy, that's your time machine. Where did you get this?
I don't know. Maybe he's the one who invented it.
Over the years, I built this. It's a machine, a time machine. If my calculations are correct, it'll take anyone, anywhere, at any time. I'm soon going to present this to my people. And the two of you, being from the future and all, could assist me and be part of my fame. I will be the greatest philosopher of all. What? No! My time machine! No! They stole it! Where is it? My time machine! They stole it! No! No one can get away with this. No one, I say! I will search for you, even if I must travel the whole world!
And he did. Plato searched for us for years and years. He traveled through Italy and Sicily and Egypt and the Cyrenes. In the end, he went back to Athens. He never forgot about us, though. He continued his searching in secrecy. But of course, we were already on our way back home by then.
So you got back home?
Yes, we did. We were ecstatic. Not only have we gotten back home, but we had also learned fascinating things about ancient Greece.
So this is why you're a history teacher, Mr. Waters?
Yes, I thought to myself, why not pass on my knowledge to those who must know?
Just like Plato to Aristotle.
Exactly, and many other philosophers. But now it's time for you to go and enjoy the rest of your day.
Hey, Mr. Waters, one more question before I go.
Whatever happened to Miss Hillman?
I never saw her again. Like Andy said, she was lost in time. No one ever heard from her again.